New at 6 tonight, there are two new creeping arrivals at the Pittsburgh Zoo and PPG Aquarium. Young Komodo dragons, all the way from the Prague Zoo. Now, those two females are settling into their home of the late No Name, the immensely popular Komodo dragon who died back in March.
People loved him. Well, Channel 4 Action News anchor Sally Wiggin introduces us to the lovely ladies.
Well, maybe one is a gentleman.
We're starting to think one of them's a male. We may have to go back and radiograph to see if it's a male.
This may be the mister, according to reptile curator Henry Kasperzik.
Sort of aggressive and sort of, you know, territorial. So he makes you back off at times, and he does a lot more threat posturing.
This is the curious presumed miss.
When the other one comes over to you, not to say she wouldn't bite you, but she comes right to you.
The lizards were hatched 2 years ago at the Prague Zoo in the Czech Republic. Kasperzik and the keepers are trying to get them used to their new surroundings and calm them.
We're in hopes of having animals that were as friendly as No Name.
No Name was almost 19 when he died last March, and zoo visitors have missed the gentle giant. The dragon debut this morning drew excited crowds. And it is a treat. Komodos are highly endangered, with only 5,000 left in the wilds of the Indonesian island of Komodo.
Going down the road, if we can generate enough interest and get enough support and finances together, we'd like to build a new Komodo exhibit that will allow us to breed.
And a little City of Champions magic may have facilitated their move here.
One of the guys that helped do this was the curator at the LA Zoo, and I had promised him tickets to the Steeler game because even though born and raised in California, he's a big Steeler fan.
In that case, maybe their name should be Black and Gold. Sally Wiggin, Channel 4 Action News.